Thieves made off with Sweden's crown jewels in a daring heist right off the pages of a Hollywood script. Police say two men grabbed the two gold crowns and an orb in broad daylight. The thieves then jumped onto bicycles, eventually making their getaway on a speedboat. The jewels were made for a Swedish king in the 1600s and had been on display at a church. Experts say that stolen items will be nearly impossible to sell because of their uniqueness and high visibility.